in such a cold, busy part of the semester, cold night, busy part of the semester, I was thinking to myself, if I wasn't reading tonight, I think I would go straight to bed and go to sleep. So thank you for coming and making the trip for the Vortex. I'm going to open with kind of a funnier poem. It's a sestina, so the last word of each of the six lines of every stanza gets repeated in a different combination. And the words that are you can listen for in this sort of pseudo-narrative are chicken, egg, nest, spirit, wanderer, and rainbow. And this poem came about from a book called Ordinary Genius, which is full of, which is full of exercises for writers. And I opened it one day and said, I'm going to choose whatever one it falls to today, period. Doesn't matter if I'm inspired or not, I'm writing this poem. And the prompt was, write a poem about why the chicken crossed the road. So I sort of messed with this poem the rest of the day. So why the chicken crossed the road? I've had a hard life, the only chicken my age without a father. I was an only egg when he left, still nestled in the nest, not even hatched yet. Some say he had a fighting spirit, others say he had no choice. He was a wanderer, not a penny to his name, but tail feathers bright as a rainbow. It's time I followed the rainbow. I've seen the writing on the wall, the chicken soup for dinner. I'd rather be a wanderer than like one of those little eggs, too young to stand up and fight, plucked so young from the nest. I'm not afraid to leave the nest, to follow the last ribbon of color, the rainbow road, and see where it leads. I'm neither a fighter nor a bird of flight, merely an honest chicken who can't stand to be egged about my mother. So what if she loved to wander to the water trough, find a kindred wanderer to bring back to the nest? She never saw him as a bad egg, and always believed the rainbow promises my father couldn't keep. Not all chickens are cowards, though, and he proved himself a fighter. But any cock caught fighting is boiled in the Dutch oven, so it's no wonder cowardice is encouraged in the heart of a chicken. After that, Mama never left the nest. She said her life was only a bovrain, an unhatched egg. I was her only egg, nearly too small to fight my way out of the shell. I tried to be her rainbow, but she didn't seem to notice me, eyes wandering to some other place and time, where nests are always full of fresh eggs and chicken is never on the menu. Where rainbows don't wander and fighters return to the nest. I'm the chicken crossing the road, looking for the last golden egg.